have lots of great stories for you today. So let's start with Kira giving you your school news.
Hey, LMS, and welcome back to your school news. Today is day 4, Thursday, October 8th, and these are your student announcements. When we start hybrid and remote learning on October 26th, we will go back to a 7:25 a.m. to 1:15 p.m. schedule. All students are still expected to check in every period every day. The last vote of day is next Tuesday. Be sure to check out the details and sign up on the school website. Ski Club is still happening this year, though it will be different. Ski Club is mainly a discount program, but the discounts are huge for LMMS students and families. If you are interested in skiing, check out the details on the school website ASAP. Cheap tickets will go fast. 6th grade chorus and 7th and 8th grade band will be held 9th period today. There are no speech classes today. LCTI has published a list of Fall 2020 virtual special events, including a digital showcase tour, live Zoom webinars, and virtual open hours. Check out the LCTI website for more information and to sign up. Don't miss your chance to fill out the chicken survey. Let LMMS know your preferences, and the survey results will get posted. Join the fun! That's all for your school news today. Now on over to Anna with your world news.
How's it going, LMS? It's Anna here with your world news. Anyone who's been to a wedding knows that there are a lot of flowers involved. Newlywed couple Chance and Hannah Buckner didn't want to leave all those flowers to waste. Hannah posted on her Facebook, quote, "I would like to deliver these to anyone needing a lift in their spirits. If anyone knows of someone going through a tough time, an elderly or disabled person that is alone on their street, even if you've never talked to them but just seen them occasionally, please message me their address and I will deliver them a flower arrangement with an encouraging note." The couple spent over 6 hours delivering flowers to anyone who needed a little lift of their spirits, and everyone on the receiving end loved it. That's all I have for your world news today. Now over to Dino with your weather update.
What's going on, LMMS? It's Dino here, back with your weather forecast. Happy Thursday, LMMS. Today is going to be partly cloudy with a high of 62 degrees and a low of 42 degrees. Today is also going to be a pretty windy day, averaging around 10 to 15 mile per hour wind speeds. So come on, grab a kite and come fly it with me. Did you know that the biggest kite ever was about 83 feet long and 131 feet wide? Wow, isn't that crazy? Well, that's all from me, LMMS. Now on over to Mariah with your sports news.
Good morning, LMMS. It's Mariah here with your sports news update. In NFL football, the Packers played against the Falcons and won 30-16. New England Patriots cornerback Stephon Gilmore was tested positive for COVID-19. The Patriots now will not practice on Wednesday and their upcoming game against the Denver Broncos because that could potentially put them in jeopardy. There has also been some concern for the Chiefs quarterback, Patrick Mahomes, who was in close contact with Gilmore the following Monday's night's game. After Cam Newton was tested positive for the virus over the weekend, the Patriots-Chiefs game was postponed, and they also took extra measures, including taking 2 planes to Kansas City to help prevent any further infections. Well, that's all from me, LMMS. Now on to Gabby with your entertainment news.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
Good morning, LMS. Unfortunately, on October 6, Eddie Van Halen, at 65 years old, passed away from natural causes. So, in honor of him, here are 3 of his songs. Jump, written in 1984 through 1984. Eruption, in 1978. Panama, in 1989. 1984 through 1984. That's all from me, LMS. Now on over to your bit.
Hey, LMS, and welcome back to your bit. Today we have Kira's recommendations. And for today, we are going to be doing anime. So during quarantine, I've been really getting into anime. It's been one of the things that's been getting me through. So I'm here to give you some suggestions on what to watch. All right, first one. First anime, My Hero Academia. So this is about a world in which 80% of the people have a superpower. It's called a quirk. Our protagonist, Izuku Midoriya, up here, is sadly born without one, and so he gets bullied for it. Now, Izuku is a huge fanboy of the popular superhero, All Might. And his story starts when he meets him. Great story. I totally recommend you check it out. On to the next one. Next anime, we have One Piece. Now, One Piece is about a pirate named Luffy who ate a gum gum fruit. Now, this gum gum fruit has granted him the ability to stretch out his limbs very far. But in turn, he cannot swim, which is almost a death sentence for a pirate. In this series, Luffy wants to be the Pirate King, and the only way to do that is for him to find the magical treasure called One Piece. Great story, very long, be aware of that, it's still continuing. Alright, on to next anime. Next anime, we have K-On! K-On! Is about five high school girls who become friends through the Light Music Club. There's a lead guitarist, a keyboardist, a bassist, a rhythm guitarist, and a drummer. This story is about five aspiring musicians and their journey through high school together. Super cute, I hope you guys check it out. Anyway, on to the next one. Woo!
That's it for Buzz TV today. Make sure to check in tomorrow for some more amazingly fantastic stories. See ya then!